Good morning, guys. Welcome to episode 9 of Spider-Man Friend of Foe. I hope you guys enjoyed the content drops yesterday, and man, I enjoyed it as well. I tried to get out as much as I can before 7 o'clock, and now I'm up again this morning doing the same for you guys, trying to make sure I drop something before I fall asleep, because I know once I go to bed, I'm probably not going to wake up till later in the afternoon. I probably won't have as much time to drop as many videos as I did yesterday. But I'm just getting off of work, so I wanted to make sure I got in the lab and drop something for you guys, man. You guys know what it is. I love you guys. It's always love. Sandman. We only have, what, 3 more characters to unlock? Sidekick yep. Select. 3 more characters to unlock, and then you know what it is. We're going to start the next gameplay. Without further ado, man, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you like and sub so you can be here for the next content drop. If you're an OG, you already know what it is, man. It's straight love. So let's make sure we do what we got to do. We're going to get into this game. Let's do it.
Greetings, Spider-Man. And you too, Colonel Fury.
Don't start with me, computer. Just show us what's next.
Stokerstadt, Transylvania. 45.
Right now, I'm about to go to Transylvania. Is anybody else creeped out that I'm going to Transylvania? Because I gotta tell you, I am.
Transylvania's just another bit of land full of ghost stories, kid. Nothing to worry about.
While there is unexplained atmospheric interference, initial scans of the area indicate the highest concentration of phantom signatures yet.
Don't let her spook you.
Average phantom symbiote index is at 53%.
Computer, just skip to the relevant facts.
Meteor shard located. Shard appears to be guarded by creature with symbiote rating of 100%. Recommend aborting mission.
Sounds good to me.
Spider-Man, it's probably just a glitch in our system. There's no way the phantoms could have gone to maximum index that quickly.
Yeah, you're probably right. I mean, things couldn't...
Additional life form detected. Phantom signatures surrounding life form are disappearing at an alarming rate.
There's something tougher than the phantoms down there?
Affirmative.
Huh? I guess we'll just hope that whatever it is, it's on our side. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just go see what the super powerful phantom hunter is, and then I'll deal with the symbiote thing, and then I'll probably, you know, hide under my bed for a few days, if that's cool with you guys.
Be careful, Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Location, Transylvania.
Transylvania.
Oh, well, isn't this a quaint little village? We need to open that. We'll mop the floor with these guys. Good stuff. Ruins the excitement with us always winning.
It ruins the mood, you always talking. Yeah.
Hey, don't be an asshole. It ruins the mood, you always talking. Wait, was that a big ass box I need to break? What? Whoa! Yeah.
Spider-Man!
You ready to fight, Spider-Man?
That was really good. Not this time. To thank you all for being so very punchable.
I can thank you for the same thing, Webhead.
Let's get a move on. Ready. There's something coming.
Yeah.
got everybody. Move out.
Damn, I'm about to say, did the bridge disappear? I must have missed something. Had to miss something. It's a keystone. I don't have a keystone. I missed something somewhere. They got a keystone hiding somewhere around here. For them to have a keystone door, they gotta have a keystone somewhere. Somewhere on this map, they got a fucking keystone hide. That's lame. Started. Maybe not. Maybe it's somewhere ahead then. Remember I tried to go there and it didn't do nothing. Maybe it's like the Egypt thing where I gotta go back and play it a second time to find it. It's hiding somewhere though. Or maybe it's in another mission.
prepare to be webbed.
Prepare to get pummeled.
All it is, but no peace time. It's crazy. Alright, let's kick some ass then.
Invincibility.
Howdy, what up? Is that what I meant to do? Damn. Stop bitch kicking me and shit.
Move out.
Wait, I need to check the side. Let me check the side. Nope. It's not what I was trying to do. Come on, let me drop down. It look like it's something. It's a whole, about to say, it's a whole thing right here. Unless that's the bridge I just, yeah, that's the bridge I just walked off of. Never mind.
Bitsy spider is gonna web you in the face.
You keep singing, I'm gonna smack you in the teeth. Seriously.
Well done. Open. Let's go.
That phantom's bigger than the others.
That guy is huge!
Boss wasn't bad enough. Oh my. Mm-hmm.
I got a great idea. Let's check out that creepy old house up ahead.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for episode 9, man. I really enjoyed recording this episode because we finally done got to a point where we almost near the end of the game. We just got two panels left that we have to do, plus the Transylvania one. So I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will catch you guys tomorrow. If you're new to the channel, make sure you guys like and sub, and to all my OGs, you already know it's all love. And I will see you guys later. Peace out.